We love you, Jen.
A lot of style.